Why did you feel the need to place this ban?
Well, in the last couple of months, we've noticed an increase in patrons coming to the cinema in PJs, onesies and dressing gowns. Now, this is not the vibe or environment we want at our cinema, and we believe people should wear the appropriate clothing for the occasion.
Do you think that maybe you're being a little bit fashion policey here?
Absolutely not. Look, restaurants and clubs have had dress codes for years. People have never complained about that. Why not cinemas? But we believe it lowers the tone and does not enhance the atmosphere of our establishment. And from the feedback we've received, an overwhelming number of customers are in our favour. All day yesterday, customers were congratulating us on our stance. We believe if we didn't make a stand on this, we would actually lose more customers.
So do you think that people turning up in their PJs and their onesies are actually turning other people off?
Absolutely, I do. From the comments we've received, that's absolutely what I believe.
Are you worried you may lose customers? I mean, when you're in a small town, I imagine it's... When I was living in Wanaka, we used to love to go to the cinema and you'd get really cosy and you'd take your UGG boots and your PJs. Isn't that something that people want to do?
Seriously, Hayley, there's lots of clothing you can wear that's cosy, but not PJs. PJs are private, stay-at-home attire, not to be seen in public.
Are you going to be holding a swanky night to celebrate the new dress standards at the movie theatre?
Look, not specifically, but we do have lots of swanky nights where people walk the red carpet and attend events at Hawera Cinemas. But we won't be having one to particularly celebrate the no PJs standard.
If you had it your own way, would you like people to be dressed to the nines to come to the movie, do you think?
No, I don't necessarily believe that people need to dress to the nines unless it's a special event, like I say, and we state on the invitation that there is a certain dress code expected for that event. No, we just expect people to wear nice, like you say, cosy, comfortable street attire.
Okay, and so you're going to be turning people away if they turn up in their onesie or their PJs?
We've made a stand, Hayley. If people turn up in their PJs, we will absolutely be refusing them entry.
Good on you.